On April 15, Mr. Hughes' gyrocopter appeared on our radar as one of those small, unidentified elements, indistinguishable from all other non-aircraft radar tracks. The National Capital Region Coordination Center called the FAA at 1:24 p.m. that afternoon to alert us to the flight based on information they received from the U.S. Capitol Police.